My name is Dr. Samir Srivastav. I work for Fortis Escorts Heart Institute. I am currently the director of non-invasive cardiology and I head the research department here too. Well, if it is a mitral stenosis, then it is a class 3 indication that you should not. In fact, it is more counterproductive to do anything than do something. These are the patients which are best managed on bacterial endocarditis prophylaxis and some diuretics if need be.